di ma guji yorwa di mebe ene chik kibshin taba gyache mu chik di yungu yorwa nye dan dada tingsa nye koyuk des laga chiyo di da dreni ene chik yorwa kares na bena nga razo lupa chik na lungdo chik na la ene shuta ya ene di saja doba dideli ya ene hingza ma yinbe ene shuta chi za ki chuk kasakala di ene nga razo Misa mayi pe simjin mi dabu shebe koso simjin zamla pendo zam mayi pe hindi jida la sopa. Ta na shingi dini ki cha, chiu, hindi busin, hindi so samalo gichi. Desa, nyesa, saya, ta kwenya ganga dini yubi yorba. Dike samalo nisa simjin hindi pendo shiasa ka di ishi yus.
So, you know, likewise, it's very important to cultivate a regular habit of acting in this way to benefit other sentient beings, and to whatever you do, include bodhicitta in that practice. So, when you are when we think about giving, for instance, often we think in a very kind of small way about one act of giving something that might not be particularly valuable to, you know, giving to a beggar or something, this one small act. But what we really are looking for is a very detailed and also very broad-based action of giving. So, for example, if we think about working to support the environment, these days I'm involved in certain environmental causes. You know, if you think about bringing water to one valley, how much, you know, all of the plants and grass and so forth that is able to grow thanks to that water, all of that becomes a benefit, not only just for the humans who live there, and not only for the domestic animals that live there, but also for all the wild animals that live there, for the, you know, large and small birds and even the tiniest insects. They all get a place to live, they get a habitat, they get a place to sleep, they get a place to things to eat, and so forth. So even an action like that can also be a way to benefit sentient beings.
Today we are very honored to have a special guest, Robert Markwick. He's the Illinois State Representative from the 19th District. And in honor of the Profound Monk of the Year teachings, he has some special recognition for the Chicago Rajneshri Sangha in Drupan Rinchen Dorje Rinpoche for hosting His Holiness in Chicago for the first Monk of the Year teachings in America. So, Robert Markwick, thank you.
Thank you, Your Holiness, and members here today. On behalf of the State of Illinois and the Illinois House of Representatives, I bring you greetings and a very, very warm welcome. Thank you for joining us here. I am the State Representative that represents this district here, and I am so honored to have you join us for this very special and momentous occasion. The idea that this such a special teaching would be here in my district here in Chicago and Illinois, I assure you that every member of our government is honored by your presence and your teachings. We are grateful for you and your presence. So thank you very much. Thank you for hosting us here today, and I hope that you have a very wonderful weekend here with us in Chicago. So thank you very much.
Item that we have that is holiness signed is one of the banners for the special multi-year teachings. And there's actually a silent auction sheet out at the store table. So thank you very much.
And one last announcement. If you haven't already purchased a ticket for lunch, lunch is $10, and you can get those at the registration table where you came in. The lunch should be ready in 2 minutes if it's not already. But again, if you haven't purchased lunch tickets yet, please see somebody in the front to get those. And thank you again very much for coming. We're so happy to have you here. Thank you.
Megan's not working. Yes. Oh, y'all.